Welcome back to my sister's channel. I've been invited here to react to a new Chris Brown's album called Breezy. So the album dropped this morning when we were going to work. So definitely we had to go to work first and then come in the evening and react to the video, to the album.
Let's go. Since I didn't try to know, I'm just trying to make it through the day.
This song dropped like a while ago. We're going to, but we have not reacted to it. Yes, let's go.
You think you're lucky, cause there's darkness all around me. Told my brother we gon' slide away. We gon' ride.
What do you think about the song, or what do you think this song is about? Like, is it just a vibe, or there's a message?
Okay, from my point of view, mm-hmm. I think the song is about the disappointments,
mm-hmm.
in terms of relationships, in terms of friendships, the disappointment he has faced from
human beings.
Yeah,
usually.
Yeah.
Okay, I think the same. Mm-hmm. We're on the same page.
Said I'm so cold and what I really love won't accept my love.
He just said one of the
bitch that he loves them will
not accept my love. Who do you think he's talking about? Is it his new baby mamas, his old baby mama, or his ex-girlfriend Karuche?
Definitely I think it's his ex-girlfriend Karuche. He has never moved on, literally.
You think so?
Yeah,
I think we moved on. Because too Breezy,
do you want to tell me he's talking about his baby mamas? His baby mamas definitely love him. What do you think?
Okay, I didn't think about that part.
Yeah, how would they hate him?
We've not moved on from Karuche. Team Breezy, no. Come on. Yeah. Have we moved on?
Have we?
Fabio guy, is it Fabio or Fabio?
Fabio Foreign.
He's the guy that worked with
Nicki Minaj. Yeah.
I don't know him.
I didn't know him before.
Before that,
Nicki Minaj, Nini, too. I didn't know him. Yeah.
Okay. Sawa. Let's hear it.
She wanna say she on the power. She understands she got a gift. She wanna blow. Crashing the whip, why did it snow? Crash out the bow. She's on a fly, and we on a draft. When do I? She's loving the life. So high in the building, look down at the sky. Got that secret. Oh, 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 oh. Baby, let me take control. Oh, 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 oh. You ain't gonna be sorry.
Normally, in an album, we get the all in my feelings songs,
yeah,
I'm feeling myself songs, and then we have the party songs. Like for me, this one is like a vibe song, like just a party, just it's a party song.
Exactly.
It's just a vibe, like there's nothing much to it, like nothing serious, but
yeah, I love the beats. Hey, the
yeah,
beats have it for me.
Exactly, yeah. Like yeah.
I'm still a demon, you better not give me a mic back. I'm well kissing me in front of the bros. I let a party and come to the shows. With the worst, you don't even fold. Say your man's had it, he ain't even blow. Yeah, I'm one of a kind, ain't too many.
Second time I'm hearing this guy sing.
Mm-hmm.
And rap.
Mm-hmm.
And I think he sounds the same.
All rappers sound the same. Yeah. Most of these songs, yeah.
Not the same in all the songs.
She's just hating people. She's a hater. Uyu ni hater. This next song is Pitch Black, and
it's not featuring like one.
Yeah, there's no feature so yeah. far. Like, this is song number 3 so far. The first two we have
Dark.
We have like features. For this one, there's no feature. Let's hear it.
In the pitch black, got my baby.
I am loving the beats. Like, it's not a slow song.
It's not a fast song.
It's just there. I'm loving. Like, it's giving me vibe. But
me so far, what I can say. About these 3 songs,
mm-hmm.
Till the Wheels Fall Off was a 10 out of 10,
mm-hmm.
and these other two, they're just there. They are good. They're
not just there. They're not just there.
This song, I mean, like, they are average. 8 out of 10, 7 out of 10.
Yeah, that's a very good, not an average.
Okay.
Definitely going into my favorites. Like,
yeah, this is going into your playlist.
Yeah. This one for sure, 100%. Is it just me? Like this? Okay.
It reminds you of another song.
Yeah. Like a song in heartbreak on a full moon. Like there's a song. It's giving me a vibe of a different song that I've had before. This next one is called Possessive.
I think featuring Possessors,
Lil Wizzy and Blue. I think this Blue guy, Chris, has worked with him before. Like, I've
I
seen
don't
him.
Even know him.
Ah, you've seen him. It's just that you don't know it's him. We've seen a song like we've seen. We always watch Chris features. So I think he's a new guy.
He's new in the industry.
Please don't come for us. Don't come for us. We know our people. Eh? These new people. Over there, we just know when they feature the people we know.
Yeah, okay.
The upcoming people we really don't like know. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Is it just me, or there are some rappers like the new generation? I don't know what to call them, but
they just sound the same.
I don't know. Like, you see the way he's. I don't know if you get me, but there's a way they sound the same. So don't forget about this, like this Blue verse, but so that we can compare like the sound. Like, I don't know, maybe I'm tripping.
Say your phones, he trying to drag you. Pick up your feelings, left you alone, but how you bragging? You found a you can count on. Yeah.
We all need a guy. I'll not use the word he said. We all need a person we can count on.
Okay.
I wonder, do your mama remember me? She was talking down on me, switching your energies. I got you falling like when the leaf, perfect synergies. And I might get a little aggressive. Yeah, I might get a little possessive. But you have got good intentions.
The hook.
Oh my god, I can't even breathe.
The hook is possessive.
It is possessive.
It is possessing us. Hey. Possession. We are possessed.
Ooh.
Ah, guys, like, we we've not like even reached the Lil Wayne part and Chris Brown part.
Oh my
God. The hook and the first verse already like has it.
100%.
It's not a confession, I'm kind of possessive. Your body impressive, your time is so precious. I treat it like a diamond and vessel. I'm trying to protect you, ain't trying to let you out my protection. I'm trying to correct you, these other niggas trying to correct you. I'm trying to just let you be your baby, I promise no pressure. I'm honoring your presence, see you act like I found me a treasure. Or I might get a little possessive, but you know I got good intention. Good intention.
Already said it, like it's one of the best verses that Lil Wayne has done for him.
The one thing I like about Lil Wayne with Breezy, they always kill it.
Yeah,
they always kill it.
He doesn't come here playing. He doesn't play.
Oh my God.
In case you're struggling with
this is my number one song. In case right now in the fall.
In case you're struggling, guys, with maybe lines here and there. And maybe your shawty is feeling some type of way, mm-hmm. like you're being too much. You can use, you see, line the Lil Wayne verse. You can use those words.
Exactly.
Should I like bring it back? No. No. Go and watch the. Go and listen to the song on YouTube.
I know that you. I know you want it. I wouldn't do the same with them I do to you. How come everything I tell you end up in the news? Everything you got, your temper. Cause I'm missing every couple screws. The money ain't changing, it's changing you. Parties be jumping, but at the same time, I don't want it if it ain't you. That one moment that we.
Yeah, Breezy, you need to stop repeating the same patterns. We need changes.
Yeah,
we exactly. need changes in your lifestyle, your private life. You give us beautiful songs, but you gotta work on your.
Okay.
Let's avoid all this drama behind the scenes. Like, not working for the team, Breezy. Like, we are part of this family. Like, yeah, you need to stop
on and off this music.
Asim Breezy, we want you, Kaidri, we want Kaidri. You, no, like, we want you to be happy. How about you
we
just
love
stop?
You to be happy.
Yeah. Yeah. How about you just, this sideshow, these small things, like the
We're talking
drum,
to him as if Breezy is watching us, but we know.
I don't care. I know he's watching. Yeah. Just, okay, nobody's perfect, but let's try.
But he is. He's perfect.
No, nobody's perfect.
Never learn from me. I guess a little bit from me. I guess this my turn, honey.
Breezy just called somebody honey. Honey.
I never learned from it. I guess it's my turn, honey.
Honey. Honey. I've never heard it. Okay, I take it back. I think Blue sounds like he sounds like Future. Just listen. This next one is called chill. This is called Addicted.
It's a little baby.
Addicted. Okay, let's go. Yeah, guys, don't just judge people. How about you go, like, know them in person, okay? Know them. Get to know people, be people.
Lying on my name, ain't doing anything for clout. I be wanna take it there, but I do. Cause I'm addicted to this. Especially when you take it off now, baby. Can be breaking me off.
Going so hard on this
I
one.
I love the breezy. I love the breezy.
with me and Bobby.
So far, this is all I'm getting from this album.
King.
The king is delivering. The king has delivered. Eh? The bar is up here, people. Let's go. Let's go. So deep in it that I'm lost now,
baby. It don't care what... Guess what, people? We are in the motherland.
We are in Africa. Has Breezy ever worked with like Breezy and Ani with Lil Wizkid?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, there are a lot of Lil, like there are a lot of Lils out of here.
Little here. I think they all got it from Lil Way. Lil Way.
This song has been out for also like, is it like 2 weeks?
No, it has been
less than 2 weeks.
Yeah.
So yeah, we've not reacted to it, but let's hear it. Like I haven't like listened to it that much. The Afrobeats.
Definitely Afrobeats 100%.
Yeah. But I don't know.
It sounds too...
Okay, wait. Let me not speak too early. Let's just get into the song and then maybe, like, so far, what I've seen is a song starts, like, maybe not all that. And then towards the end, it peaks.
Yeah.
Maybe. Let's hear it. Beat it. We've had Breezy work with African artists before, yeah. Like Davido. There's also this guy called Sir. Is it called Sir? I'm not sure. Like Nigerian. He has worked with Nigerian
singers.
Artists before. Yeah. So, yeah.
But I've never heard him sound like completely African. This sounds too much African.
You like, think so? Like he's trying to blend with...
Yeah.
Okay. You think so?
Yeah.
I think he tried also in the video songs, like the two songs, but...
He was blending the two. He was sounding like him and he was sounding like... Like this
Breezy,
one. But this one, it is too much. Too much African. Too much.
And we are loving it.
Yeah.
Don't get it twisted.
Don't get it twisted.
We love it. When it is recorded, make you dance. Yeah, make you back up with the standing mic. Oh, it's falling and he never call you back. You should leave him. When I heard where Wizkid is on the album, I thought like maybe they'll go with a very high tempo song. Mm-hmm. This one is a chilled vibe song.
Yeah. It's not that chill, but it's not giving. There's a vibe. It's not giving.
It's missing something. Yeah. There's something missing. I don't know. Wizkid, I love the song.
Busy working together should have been at least something.
No, this song is okay. Like, but I just feel like maybe like you remember like Closer, the one with Wizkid and Drake. I'm not comparing the two, but it gave like it was a high like.
There's just a vibe it's missing, but the song is good.
It's nice. Like it's definitely a banger.
Yeah.
But I feel like personally for me, or maybe for us, we just feel like it's missing something. Like even if it's a small ingredient, karoiko, kadogo, hivi hata kama ni kamoja, it's missing a small droiko inside there. Oh, now that Breezy has worked with Nigerian artists. We would also like for him to work with Kenyan artists. So, which Kenyan artist would you like Chris Brown to work with? Should I go first?
Okay.
Should I go first?
Okay. You're loading the name.
The OG!
Definitely the OG.
And who else? Like, I would love him to work with Nyashinsky.
I'd like him to work with Sauti Sol,
Nyashinsky, and... Calligraph. Breezy, please. We have some superstars, have some talents. Come here and work with them. Like for Sauti Sol, he can work with them on a very nice an love R&B, song.
Yeah.
Yeah, an R&B vibe. And then for
Calligraph, he can do
the R&B part. And then he can do as he can sing, and then Calligraph comes and kills with his rap skills,
mm-hmm.
only rapping skills. whatever it is.
Yeah, she's key, they can do both.
Like a vibe, he can vibe, or also maybe a music of substance. I'm not saying others are not doing, like, you know, like, he mostly goes for, like, some substance, and lyrically, he's very gifted. Yeah, like, come get them, Breezy. Mm-hmm. We have talents here in Kenya, too. Have nothing to prove. Closure for what purpose? I'm like,
what closure? What
like, there's no room for. Why do we even? That is such. It's a scam. Closure. The word closure. You know, you need closure. It's a scam. When you're done with someone, you're done with someone.
Yeah. So they give us.
Mm-hmm. Like they've done a few projects together. Mm-hmm. They've done come together and come through. So
I think now they're giving us closure. Come together and come through.
Okay, so compared to the previous two projects that mm-hmm. I've worked on, mm-hmm. this one, okay, in terms of lyrics and whatever, Ikosawa, but like it's not like, you know, the way those two are currently my favorite, like, collabs.
Yeah, they have
feature and club. Yeah, so I don't know. Like, this one did not meet my expectation. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So
maybe with time,
might grow on. It might grow on us, yeah. But for now, we're not really, really feeling it that much. Yeah. Breezy ate that bus. He ate it. Lakini, I'm not really liking the, I don't know, the nini is underwhelming. The hook is not.
What do you think about
the person seller's part?
Yeah.
Given that this is the, I don't know if they've worked on a project before together, mm-hmm. but for this is, I don't think
they've worked together.
Even if they have, this is the main one. Okay. Yeah, yeah. As far as we know. Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like it's one of those songs that will have to grow on me. But for now, Breezy ate his part. Like, I would listen to Breezy's part.
I think the instrumentals are so good.
Yeah, at some point. But you see, it's starting very, very... And then it picks up. Then it's called Sex Memories, featuring Ella May. Let's go! You see what I was talking about? You cannot compare this with the other one, like the one with the previous one, the previous song. We cannot expect all the song to start the same way, but the energy, you see the energy that this song is starting with. I just hope it's the energy will go, like, will go till the end, like the whole song has the same energy. Doesn't, like, okay? So far, so good. The energy on this song, everything.
This song is 100, energy. It's 110% out of 100.
energy, vibe, the beats, instrumentals, the everything classes. Is on point. This is definitely going on my playlist right now. I can't wait to hear Eleven's part. Breezy said she killed. She killed it. I can't wait to hear it. I can't wait. We need to breathe. We need to breathe.
Like, you know, I like sometimes back, Elame said, like, growing up, Chris Brown was her favorite, among her favorite artists.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
and
yeah.
I think, like, now working with Breezy is a dream come true for her.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like she needs to prove to her, to herself, mm-hmm. and to Chris Brown that she's worth the opportunity.
Even if it was me, I would actually do the same.
You will
even,
like,
even
with
the
Breezy,
chance to work with your favorite, like someone you grew up like watching. Given the chance, are you a kid to me?
Kill it. Kill it.
I'ma kill it. Let's go.
I don't know,
like, really, Twiz, really, like, you looked for a name for this song and then you just came up with Let's hear it. Can I get a taste?
I feel like this song, he could have called it Get a Taste. Like, what is
Get a Taste? Or what is
this song? Is so good, by the way. The instrumentals are so good.
Okay. STG, ESTG. Okay.
Who is that?
Okay,
I've never heard of him.
Yeah, me too. But okay. ESTG.
So
okay. When you're given a chance,
kill it.
Make, like, put a stamp on it. Eat it. Like, finish. Pangusa sahani. This one does not backshe anything. I love. Breezy is so freaky. Breezy, what are you saying, boy? What are you saying? Breezy is so freaky. Okay. I just feel the song, like, is this a vibe?
This song is a vibe.
Aina mambo mengi. Hii ni ya kujibamba tu ya kuji.
Nice. Can I get a
You can use this in, like,
in so many ways.
Next one is called Psychic.
Feature Jack Harlow.
Jack Harlow. I've seen Jack Harlow. I've seen him, like, Breezy is featured on his on one of his songs. I think he's a white dude. White rapper dude.
Like Lil Dicky dude.
We don't know if this one is Lil Dicky, but he's a white rapper dude. Okay, maybe he's a Latino. I don't know, but he's not black.
Oh,
okay?
The Nostalgelica song. I don't know.
Yeah, I think so. Wait a minute.
The Jack Harlow guy, it's still Breezy sounding like that.
Told you. I told you Breezy doesn't sound the same in everything. He can rap, he can sing. You see, like, I didn't even know that was him.
I didn't. I almost asked you, why did Jack Harlow come in so fast?
So the thing is, so far, by the way, from the start, like, we've had different sounds of Breezy. Like, we've had, it's not okay. He's giving us different sounds.
He's saying he's grown, so you definitely expect him to sound more manly.
Mimi, honestly, does not. I am enjoying everything. You give me a sign of
that club off of you, and I got some Colgate for that Casamigos. I know that tequila aggravates your alter ego, and that little body that you got is like a cheat code. You a sweetheart, but I know that you a freak though. I know you at the club, so I'm Cleco, rapping to that dirty.
I think his part. Yeah, he sounds like G-Eazy.
I don't know who he sounds like, but he did his part so well.
Say shit, cause I feel like you know what I'm thinking. I wanna know how she know.
Wait, is that Cassie? Like,
who is Cassie?
She don't know Cassie, people. When Cassie was out here killing it, she was literally a baby. A baby. There's a song, like, I think that's a sample of a song, like, that's a Kasi song, like, nimeimbwa kitambo sana, like 17, 18 years ago. That song is from around the time Crazy Babe came out. This next one is called Show It, featuring, is it Blast? Yeah, I think it's Blast. I like that part, like,
I just think all the songs in this album so far are good.
Just good. Some of them are perfect.
Okay.
Excellent.
I mean good. Okay. I mean good, it's extra good. Yeah, okay. Good.
Okay. I love the melody in this one. I love the melody. Sana.
I don't think there's a song I hate so far. Okay. They just didn't meet my expectation.
But yeah, me too. But I love the melody. I love it so far. I love the melody in this one. Keep on giving, I gotta bless you back. Three round minimum, nothing less than that. Hey, hey. Go above and beyond for baby. Cause even understanding the assignment lately. Yeah, match my energy, we shining at me. VS20, I color the diamonds crazy. I love it. It's a vibe. Nothing too serious. Next one is Sleep at Night.
Yeah.
Sleep at Night. Chris Breezy. This one, there's no feature.
Yeah.
We're doing it alone. Let's go.
I know.
This is the song that was introducing the woman, Grace. I didn't actually pay much attention to it.
Yeah.
Because...
like the part that Chris was falling from, yeah, from the sky.
And I literally said he was falling from heaven.
This one, let's hear it first. This one is like a sexy vibe. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. This next one is called Passing Time. And it has no feature. This is one of those that will have to grow on me personally.
On me too, I don't feel this.
So I'm not. We will give this Passing Time some time, okay? Yes. We'll give it time. Why is Breezy laughing at forbidden? Why is it forbidden? Why is this laugh forbidden, Breezy? Why? Breezy can get whoever he wants. Why are you going for a forbidden laugh, boo? Okay. I'm, you know, like salsa dance. Salsa. You see this one? You feeling it? Like the beat. Yeah. This one can go with salsa. Salsa. I'm a skitar. You know what? Skitar. You know, get here. Trend. Let's do it.
I already love it.
Let me keep listening. For me, it's still not clicking.
I love it.
Is it just me or their sound has blended so much? Yeah. They almost sound the same on the song.
Exactly.
Yeah, they almost sound the same. Who is he talking about?
I wonder who he's talking about.
But this is one of those songs that Breezy, like, when he's in his feelings, like, his heart, he is heartbroken for some reason. Dream. Let's go to Dream. Put it on you tonight. This is definitely one of those songs that he promised the ladies. he always has this kind of like this type of songs on his albums. These are those ones that I'm a take on you, baby. I got you.
This one is a vibe.
Like, you know, it brings back the vibe of Ready Wave. Please stop it. Because you don't even have neighbors. Your neighbors are like kilometers away
from
you.
How are you going to wake up?
How? What neighbors? My brother, what neighbors? What neighbors are you waking up? Eh? Let people who live in the iron sheet houses made from iron sheet talk about this waking up the neighbors. Because you have no neighbors. I wish you see the way he had Nomani in his video.
Yeah.
I wish when one of this song, you see Dream or This Slide, the one of the two, like he featured, he could have featured her in any of the two. Like, I can imagine her voice on this Dream or Slide on the two. She could have killed it. When you dance with me and whatever, like, can you imagine this, that part, and then they're with Nomani. I wish, like, instead of having her in the warm embrace video, I wish he had her in this song, and then they make a video.
Yeah,
it makes sense, and then her fans wouldn't be as mad as they are right now. This one had a slight dream. Like, these ones are songs with the same kind of vibe. They're all love songs, like, okay, love songs on a different angle. They are sexy, feel good love songs, and I'm loving them. I definitely expected these ones, and I'm enjoying this.
It's not even.
I will for sure like go back to the album again and again and listen to the songs. I'm for sure loving what I'm getting so far. This is bored, and you know I'm a winner, so you know I'm a finish. So far, what are you enjoying?
I'm enjoying the vocals for sure.
Yeah, the vocals. Is he talking about Amika?
I think the tables are turning.
Who is he talking about? Chris Brown. You are in love. You are not in love. You are heartbroken.
You are not heartbroken. We don't get it.
Like, you're all over the place. Why are you confusing us?
Like, he's giving up on love.
And then he's in love. Nothing left to do but a ring. Like, marriage is the only thing that is that has not happened. Okay. Consider me the luckiest man in the world, 'cause you're my girl. He's talking about his daughter, but he has kids. He's the luckiest man in the world, but he's not married.
I really hope he's talking about his daughter, because if he's talking about his girlfriend, he's for sure confusing us. Like, what are you saying?
But don't forget, he has been recording this album for the past like two years, between 2020 and now. So a lot has happened. Maybe he has broken up. He has fallen in love
again.
He's all over the place.
Let's listen to the song.
Wait.
I told you this man.
Did he?
Moved on.
Ah.
He has not moved on, because who is single, Linda?
Karuchi is single right now.
Yeah.
But he's seriously.
He's in love. At this song, he's okay.
At this point, we are over this. Like, you need to move on. Like, we've tried to move on. We've moved on. You need to move on. Okay.
We need to move on.
We have three kids now. She left us when she had only one baby. We had only royalty. Now we have two more kids.
Mm-hmm.
We have three kids. She will not come back. She left because of one baby. She will not come back because you have three.
I am my house in Savannah. Only like a brand now. I'm not in my little.
So if he is the first single that dropped at the beginning of this year, and it has more of a pop vibe than an R&B vibe, but it is a good song, a really nice one. I really love it. So if you watch this video this far, thank you so much. And if you haven't subscribed, please do hit that notification bell. Also comment, what do you think? We loved all the songs. Literally all the songs were good. Some haven't, but all the songs, we vibed to all of them, and all of them were nice, were good, greatest. Bye-bye.